station.
And then we're getting on the
station.
My heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkles and lights, bundled up in their mittens and coats, and the cider would flow. And I just want to be there tonight.
Going outside.
We're going outside.
Oh my god, I've never seen you before. It's the Empire State Building!
Alright, so we're going into the subway.
Trying to figure out the map in the subway.
And we're in Union Square. And it's just as dirty as I thought it would be down here. It's very aesthetic. You just go down the stairs into a hole in the ground and you're in the subway.
We're on the subway.
That'd be a perfect time to like hop back in the vlog.
We're on the subway.
I wanted somebody to, you know, like start dancing on the pole, is how I see on TikTok.
It's literally the TikTok, I swear, it's on this pole.
Hello. We are standing on 23 Cornelia Street.
Taylor Swift?
We'll never walk this street again. Today, we had bagels at the same place that Taylor Swift, Cardi B, and Jennifer Aniston have eaten up. Went to the Taylor Swift art museum thingy with all her outfits.
If you can't tell, we like Taylor
Swift. Yeah, if you can't tell, we like Taylor Swift.
I'd never walk on your street again.
I think that's it. That's it.
All right. This is the
hey, vlog.
I spent $300 so far.
Yeah, I spent a lot of money. We went to Brandy Melville, Zara,
and
Free People. Free People. Broke the bank. Into the Harry Potter store. It's right here.
Oh,
my God. Dad, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Say hi to the vlog.
Show the vlog the
about to break the bank.
About to break the bank!
How much, wait, let's do a prediction. How much money do you think she's gonna spend here?
At least $200.
That's what I was gonna say.
Just had pizza. Had JoJo's pizza.
I rated it 9 out of 10.
Yeah, it was very good. 9 out of 10 is probably a good rating.
I think so.
Oh. There it is. Where Spider-Man was filmed.
I'm part of the NYPD.
Actually. Is trying to convince her mom to buy her something.
We want everything in the store.
So fun.
Oh. Free color.
No, we're not.
Up is on the other side.
We are in the Hershey store.
Oh. Vlog in open places. Joe, how do you do this? How do you vlog in public places?
And mittens and coats and the cider will flow.
Hey, vlog.
We're in Central Park.
We're in Central Park. We forgot
can
to vlog.
Run away like, from them for yeah. Now. Like, just start bolting.
We forgot to vlog all morning.
Hot dog
bolting, I guess.
Building.
We're trying to
find the Jesse building.
The Jesse building is still far away from the castle. It's the opposite direction.
Yeah, we're going to some castle
that way. But I don't really mind. She can take a couple looks at the castle while we take a short little walk.
This morning we went to Liberty Bagels.
Oh, it was fire.
It was real good.
On the Jesse playground, but I feel like it might not be a real thing.
Hey, just say ooh,
but yeah, we're just walking. I'll update you when we get to the castle, Joe.
And I just want to be there tonight. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon, mistakes are forgiven, and everything is icy.
It's called the Summit One Experience, Vanderbilt, whatever. Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah, I
do. They're not ready for this. Ready?
Oh my god.
Hey y'all. We're in the ballroom.
Oh. The ballroom.
Look at all these balls.
No.
You a couple times.
Okay. 1 out of 10. How's the ballroom?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Look how. Hello.
All right. Guess where we are.
Graham Central Station flag.
I don't know if we love to see that, but that's what we see.
It's a vlog. It's just a vlog.
I put my hair so big.
Okay. How do you feel about Graham Central
it's
Station?
It's so cool. I can't. I would love to know how many movies have been played.
So
here.
Many. At Rockefeller Center.
Christmas tree would
we
be
bought
up,
the Christmas
but it's not.
Just bought a dozen bagels and a tub of apple cinnamon cream cheese.
Yeah, and I got cherry almond cream cheese. Boss.
But guess
tip what? Of the Empire State. And we're leaving.
I'm so sad. It was such a great trip.
Ready? Rate your trip out of 10.
Oh, it's total 10.
Rate your trip out of 10.
Totally a 10.
Obviously a 10.
I say a 10 too.
Favorite thing.
I have a lot of favorite things. Yeah. I say the whole trip was my favorite thing.
Oh, we did this today.
Oh, yeah.
It was really good.
It's good.
The ballroom was the best.
Oh, yeah, the silver ball. The ice in my cream cheese. Not in it. Around it.
We're in the train station.
For the last time.
For the last time.
I loved both the summit and Harry Potter Chris Chad.
Yeah.
We're on the train. Which means in 15 minutes, we'll be at the car and driving 5 hours home.
Sure, you send some to me. Oh, you're on the.
It's the vlog.
Insert this.
Joe, make a vlog and then be like, let's check in on Zoe and we'll be in New York.
Because I feel like a whole vlog based on this is not gonna work. It was messy and we barely even vlogged. I just want to see her go.
This is Brad. Okay, girl.
Fog you later.